Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I want to share with you what's new with, well, the brand new Kineon Move Plus Pro. That's the latest generation of this red light therapy device that uses a combination of LEDs and lasers to deeply penetrate your tissue, help with joint pain, reduce inflammation, help regrow cartilage tissue, improve collagen production in the skin, and many, many other things. Now, before we get started, a couple of things. One is this video and the description might contain affiliated links that if you use them, I might get a commission. That doesn't change my editorial integrity, but it helps make this channel happen. Speaking of supporting this channel, if you like, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel, click on the alert button. All of that helps other users find this video and me make more of those videos happen and publish them for you. The other thing I want to mention, I'm not a medical doctor, so nothing of what you hear in this video should be considered medical advice. And with that, let's get going. Move Plus Pro. That's the latest generation of this red light therapy device from Kineon. I've reviewed the previous generation on my blog as well as on this YouTube channel. I'm gonna link all of that down below in the description because I'm not gonna talk about everything I already mentioned that, and especially things that also apply or still apply to the latest generation of this device. In this video, I wanna specifically talk about what's new and why you might either wanna jump on the red light therapy bandwagon right now, or maybe even consider upgrading a previous generation device that you have, either the one from Kineon, or maybe from other brands that you might have seen are, might not be quite as effective as this one. So let's talk about what's new with this device. The first thing that I wanna point out, and that has been a feature request that I've had from the very beginning, because I've been using Move Plus for several months. It's been quite some time that I've been using it for, you know, to help treat different joint pains, muscular pains, soreness, injuries, etc. The best thing of this new generation device is that you can now set the session time. Previously, the device would automatically turn off after 5 minutes. And the reason for that was is because Kineon wanted to encourage users to keep using the device because consistency is one of the most, if not the most important factor with red light therapy. And so by having the session minute set to 5 minutes only, users were very likely to treat whatever issue they had for 5 minutes every day instead of having a longer session time. And that might, you know, then discourage users from using it. I'm super happy that they changed their mind on this. I mean, there is still a 5 minute session and I think it's the default one, but by just pressing the power button here for 2 seconds, you can cycle between 5, 10, and 15 minutes. And that's really cool because most treatment protocols are call for a 15 minute session. And most of the issues that I've treated, I needed to treat for 15 minutes. So every 5 minutes, I had to turn the device back on. And sometimes I didn't hear that audible signal, that beep that it turned off. And so, you know, I was sitting in front of the TV, like having the device on my shoulder or my knee, it would turn off after 5 minutes. And then 20 minutes later, I realized, whoops, the device isn't on. And so I had to turn it back on and maybe even potentially start the treatment over. So by having a 15 minute setting and a 10 minute setting as well, I can set it and forget it basically. And the other cool thing about the new device is that it also vibrates. So you get like a sensory indication that the session is over. So, you know, even if you don't hear it, you can at least feel it. So that's the top feature, the top new capability of this new generation device that I absolutely love. The second thing is, what Kineon has done is they dipped the plastic here in silicone to make it a little bit more comfortable on the skin. Quite frankly, I never felt there was a comfort issue with this device, but nevertheless, now it feels even more comfortable. And especially maybe if you have it like, you know, around certain joints and it's, you know, it's fairly tight, I can see how the new silicone, the softer silicone, feels a little bit better than the hard plastic they had before. And I've been told by the CEO of Kineon that they will also start dipping the charging case into silicone to make that feel a little bit nicer as well. Not that you have the charging case on your skin, but just by touching it, it might feel a little nicer than just the plastic. So that's another really cool setting. The other thing that I really like is you have now a charging indicator or a charge indicator, battery life indicator, on each of the modules, as well as on the charging case. So you can easily see, do you have 25, 50, 75 or 100% battery life left? Because in the past, I mean, the battery life is really good. It lasts for like 240 minutes or so. So fairly long, but even so, you kind of get like used to, oh, I don't have to charge it today, I'm gonna charge it tomorrow. And then at some point when you need it, the battery is gone and you didn't have any indication before that that was about to happen. And so with the battery life indicator, now you know exactly how much battery you have left and you can charge it in time so you never run out of battery. The other thing that I really like is the new strap that Kineon included here. It's an improved strap that uses Velcro. It's still stretchy, but not too stretchy. Like the previous generation, I had a couple of different straps that were, you know, I think a little bit too soft and stretchy that made it difficult to really have a tight fit around your skin or joints. This one is stretchy, but not too much. I really like that. You can also, again, you know, adjust it as in the past. They have different module holders that you could either use, you know, upright, like horizontal or vertical, however you like it and based on what you wanna treat. So that's a nice upgrade as well. And then the last thing, at least the last thing that, no, there are actually two more things that I should mention. One is you can now get an optional extender strap. So that makes it easy to use Move Plus Pro on your back, for example, your lower back, your upper back, your shoulder. You know, I had a shoulder issue where I used the extender strap. So that was really nice. And then they also made it easier to resync the devices. Now, if I can show you here, if you hold the power button or you just push the power button, all the devices turn off. If you push it again, or all the modules, I should say, they all turn back on because they're in sync. Now, sometimes there are use cases where you take one module out of the charger and only use one. For example, I've done that for treating bee stings. I'm a beekeeper, so I get stung from time to time, and I use Move Plus Pro to treat those bee stings so they don't swell up, because I tend to swell up quite a bit after I got stung. I'm not allergic per se, I don't have to go to the hospital, but I blow up when I get stung. And so with the Move Plus, I hold it on the bee sting for 15 minutes, the swelling goes away, doesn't itch, perfect. So I only use one module, but when you do that, they get out of sync. And so resyncing those modules so they all turn on and off at the same time, and you can change the session time on each by just, you know, pressing the button on one module, that resyncing has been significantly improved. So you can go into, you know, resync mode by just holding the power button for a couple of seconds and they resync once you put them back into the charger. That's another nice upgrade. And then one thing that my wife really likes is Kineon now has included a little cutout with a silicone cover on the carrying case, so you can charge your Move Plus Pro while it's in the box or while it's in the carrying case. So you no longer have the carrying case and then a magnetic charging dock lying on your counter. Everything is neatly in the case. The case is closed and you can still charge it from the outside. That's a really nice improvement that in particular my wife really likes. So those are some of the improvements that Kineon has made. I really like that they listen to their customer base and listen to feedback and make those improvements fairly quickly. I mean, I just got my previous generation Move Plus a few months ago, and now there is the new one, and with a lot of really, really nice improvements that definitely make it worth, if you don't have a device like this yet, and if you have joint pain, if you need to recover from an injury, if you have scar tissue, if you have anything where a high quality laser-based, clinical laser-based device can help, this is the device to go. So check that out. If you have the previous generation, I would even argue it might be worthwhile upgrading. And I think Kineon is actually coming up with some upgrade pricing for existing customers that make it very attractive to get the new device for not too much money. Speaking of money, this device retails, if you just buy it, you know, off the shelf for, I think, $4.99, but I have a discount code that can get you 10% off the price. Check that down. I'm gonna have it in the description below. And with that, we're gonna wrap it up. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, let me know in the comments what I could have done better. Until next time.